watching at home, no single car has been able to break away, much less establish a single foul lead.
What are you doing?
Now, this is what we've seen down here for the last week.
Trying to get the late control.
The way
control.
These guys bunched up like this,
we'll
stay together.
It's because he won't quit playing with him.
That's hard to do here at Daytona. One thing they've learned, Mike, is that with this bigger restrictor plate, we were having a little bit of an issue with...
That's the daddy.
Early in the week when we first got here, guys were running into the back
That's
of each
the
other
daddy.
And actually wrecking each other. But they finally figured that out, that these cars close much quicker than what they had down here in the past.
Making sure everybody's
now
okay.
Now they're working together very, very well. Whoa, Elliot. Man, he got sideways there. That's... I think he may have had a little help on getting that sideways there for that 29 car. I think he just went...
Yeah, he got strung out there.
Started that bumper draft before they were in the straightaway. He should have gotten that. Sadler had the lift. He lost his momentum, and now he finds a place in line well outside the top 10. No, Larry, I don't think he got bumped, but when you come off the two over there real low like he was, the car wants to push out. You put a little extra wheel in to keep it on the bottom, and then the back can snap around. I think that's what
you're happened. So sweet. Yeah, you are such a sweet boy. You know that.
He's back to 14, finally found a hole.
You're such a sweet boy.
Look at the 43, right?